You gotta take risks and not get back.
Darkness everywhere. I see it all around.
Mom, where are you?
How can I be?
Till next time.
Wash your hair, baby.
Got a piece of bracelets.
Six inside. I wasn't able to get the door open.
Gotta find another way in then.
Yeah.
Help! Save me! I'm dying of poverty!
Here's the wagon. Smell the cinnamon now?
Huh. I was right about the warehouse.
My strength's gone.
Which one's Hortensia?
The tall one.
Masquerade's done, Tully. Give us the coin.
Masquerade? Well put. Been watching you from the start, sweetheart. Though I ought to admit, I thought you'd follow me alone. Told him who you are yet? No? I'm sure he'd love to hear it. Go on, tell him. Or I'll tell Hortensia to break your fingers.
What's this about?
It's about Madame Sasha swallowing my mushroom farming nonsense hook, line and sinker when she should have been more vigilant. So, will you tell him who you spy for? Or would you rather scream it out?
Let go of her. Step away.
One of you restrain him, and make sure he gets a good view.
Good work. I did not, in fact, suspect him, whereas he clearly caught on to me long ago.
Halflings can be unpredictable.
At any rate, we've succeeded. Now to divide the coin.
Oh yeah. So what's this proposition that's supposed to convince me to share my winnings?
No longer on the table. We retrieve the coin together. We shall divide it equally. Know what? Let's have dinner at the Kingfisher. My treat. To celebrate my last day in Novigrad.
Heading back to Nilfgaard? That way you needed the coin?
I see you miss very little.
Still got a touch of an accent.
Ah well. It seems I shall need a new trait. Anyway, I'm compromised in Novigrad, so...
Who were you before you became a spy?
I don't rightly remember anymore. But I suppose you can call me Cantarella.
Is that your real name?
Well, almost.
I'd love to. it turned out, the blue-eyed prostitute was actually his sister. He couldn't believe it.
Oh, my.
He asked me to see her again at the House of the Night, and then...
Fascinating story. Shall we go upstairs? You can show me exactly how it ended.
Some other time, maybe.
I understand. Not all stories end the same way. In that case, I shall be off. Very nice to meet you, Geralt of Rivia. See you again, someday.
Did I hang the watch?